coloring a picture of Squishmallows together. Let's get started.
Okay, so today we're gonna color this picture of Squishmallows Breakfast Squad. If you wanna color this page along with me, then click the link in the description below. So today I'm gonna be using the Honolulu series markers from Ohuhu, but you can use whatever you have at home. First, let's color in paint in the blueberry pancakes. First, let's color in the blueberry on top using cobalt blue and May green with primrose for the butter. And let's use cornflower blue for the syrup. And let's use sand and dark violet light for the pancakes with thistle on her cheeks. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in Peyton. Next, let's color in Roy in the pancakes. Let's color in the butter on top using lemon chiffon with potato brown for the syrup. And let's use dark suntan and buttercup yellow for the pancakes with hollyhock on her cheeks.
Thank you.
Okay, now we're all finished coloring in Royan. Next, let's color in Sawtell the strawberry pancakes. First, let's use coral red and May green for the strawberry with grayish yellow whipped cream and hollyhock syrup. And let's use pink and deep orange for the pancakes. Next, let's color in Loopy the cereal bowl. Let's color in the bowl white with horseradish, thistle, and summer lemon stripes and hollyhock cheeks. And let's make the spoon neutral gray 05 with light orange, summer lemon, horseradish, frost blue, mauve, and pastel rose cereal. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in Loopy. Next, let's color in Frieza the Pop-Tart. Let's make the crust salmon pink and rose pink. And let's make the frosting queen pink. And let's color in the sprinkles using summer lemon, lavender, rose pink, coral red, and pastel blue. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in Frieza. Next, let's color in Deja the donut. Let's color in the outer part of the donut Buttercup yellow with raw umber and queen pink frosting. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in Deja Donut. Now let's just color in Debria the Donut. Let's color in her donut part Buttercup Yellow with Thistle Frosting. And let's use summer lemon, pastel blue, raw umber, and apricot pink for the sprinkles. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in the Squishmallows. Now let's just color in the background behind them using pale aqua mint. And lastly, let's use deep lilac to color in the borders. Okay, we're all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so adorable. I love all the details of each of the Squishmallows. These look like some scrumptious breakfast treats.
All right, guys, thanks so much for coloring along with me today. Have a colorful day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!
fun, be sure to check out my Kimmy the Clown coloring books at itskimmy.com or Amazon.